Hey guys, assalamu alaikum, and this is Firdaus Nurain with you. The bread recipe which I'm going to show you is super simple, super easy. You'll be able to enjoy delicious and yummy-licious bread at home. And the best part of making bread, you can convert them into some delicious French toast, you make some delicious garlic breads, or you can just toast them and put some Nutella for your children and serve it to them.
This is a very traditional bread from France, originated in France, and you know, this is also called as baguette, which is lean and like stick kind of a bread, and we are going to make a French bread out of it. So to start with the recipe, I'm going to use Al Baker's patent flour, as I told you earlier. Okay, take a nice clean bowl to which you'll be adding in 1.5 cup of Al Baker's patent flour, 1 teaspoon of sugar, less than 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of yeast. This is instant yeast. You can also go for dry activate yeast, but you need to activate the yeast before adding it to the flour. Now, using lukewarm water, we are going to form nice sticky dough. So once you get a nice sticky dough, you just use a little bit of olive oil in order to avoid the stickiness. So use 1 teaspoon of olive oil and knead the dough again so that the stickiness fades away. Once that is done, you can now sprinkle a little bit of flour dust over a compartment and knead the dough until the dough becomes nice, soft and smooth. As you can see, after 2 to 3 minutes, my dough has turned nice, soft and smooth. Now I'm going to let this dough rest in the bowl. I'm just going to grease the bowl a little bit with olive oil and let the dough rest. This might take 2 to 3 hours depending on the humidity and temperature of my room. After 2 to 3 hours, my dough is ready. It's doubled up beautifully, as you can see. Now I'm going to just drop the dough onto my compartment, dust it with a little bit of flour, and knead the dough once again for 5 to 6 minutes to get beautiful air pockets. This is a little tedious, but you have to do in order to get the perfect bread. Now after kneading the dough, you can give your dough the shape which you want it to, and then slightly slit the dough evenly from all the sides so that it gets baked evenly. And now I'm just going to little bit sprinkle the flour over it and close the warm cloth over and let this double up another 1 to 2 hours. After 1 to 2 hours, the dough is beautifully doubled up. I'm just going to brush a little bit of milk over it and now sprinkle some sesame seeds and bake this in a preheated oven at 180 degrees to 200 degrees Celsius for about 30 to 40 minutes or until my bread is nice, beautifully baked. As you can see, the bread is baked and it's quite hot right now. Just brushing it a little bit with butter for the shine of the bread. And after it completely cools down, I'm just going to cut the bread and show you how beautifully it's been baked. Crispy from out and soft from inside with beautiful air pockets. Now we can enjoy garlic bread, or you can enjoy French toast, or also Nutella. Let me show you how I make my garlic bread. All I do is, on one side of the bread, I just apply a little bit of butter, and then on the other side, I apply the garlic butter with minced garlic and drizzle some herbs like oregano or parsley, and then top it up with mozzarella cheese. Again, drizzle a little bit of minced garlic with some butter over it and a little bit of coriander, dry coriander leaves, and then bake these at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes or until they are crispy. And then we enjoy these beautifully baked garlic breads for dinner with some soup at home. Isn't it wonderful? So you got to try this recipe. To all the moms out there, you should definitely try this recipe using Al Baker's patent flour, and I swear you are going to enjoy it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned. There's still lots more to come up. Until then, you take care. Allah Hafiz.